inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
What do you think about your dad?
Obviously, I love him very much.
Tell you what, Michael,
he's awesome.
He's getting you close when we move. Well, you already know.
Grandpa, well, well, I can see your grandfather. I've known your grandfather since he was about 5 years of age. Can you believe that?
Was he your best friend?
Yep. Cool. And I'll be his closest friend.
How old do you think he'll live to for?
How long do you think he'll live for?
Well, nobody lives forever, but I'm 2 years older than your father.
Ah.
And how can I say it? Well,
so just imagine.
What do you think about Grandpa?
He's a legend, and he taught me most of what I know, not only how to be a builder, but how to raise children, how to look after my wife. There's two Bruces in my life. My dad was a Bruce, and he is a Bruce. The most important man in my whole life. Without a doubt.
Okay, thank you.
Wonderful man. He's got a wonderful family. And he owes all that to his wife.
Should be fans.
Creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling, so just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling, so just dance, dance, dance. Go.
Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control.
What do you think about Grandpa?
Good jokes. I'm pretty. Most of them are pretty shit, but some of them are actually good. He's like old, but like he's so kind and so handy having him just ride down the road. And he makes the best useless glass ever. I'm done.
No ceiling when I'm in my zone, cause I got that. Sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally, you're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop that. Under the lights when everything goes.
What do you think about Grandpa?
Well, he's pretty cool and kind. It's a bummer that he's in South Island, not in the North Island, but he's kind and he's good at making things like
when I'm getting you close.
What do you think of Grandpa? Why do you think that?
Pretty good.
Okay. What do you think about Grandpa?
He's amazing.
You think? Why do you think he's amazing?
Because he's our grandpa.
Another grandson.
Hello.
You
back again?
Yep. I never left. What do you think about Grandpa?
He's really cool and awesome.
Is that all you have to say?
Yeah.
What is it?
He's probably snooping around the house. He probably could be snooping around the house.
Yeah, get those angles.
No, from yeah.
Yeah, Louis under the control.
Yeah, I got this. Woo.
I'm not holding it.
I know.
After 80 years, they've given up.
Writing on it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there we go.
It
oh, wow. South Brighton, 1968.
Oh, come out of the yeah. Yeah.
There you go.
It's not a lovely island.
Did it get our house?
No, it's not, but we're in it. Here. That's our house there.
Oh, yeah.
See, it's got Naughty Boy Island and it's got everything in it. And it's an aerial photograph from 1968 that Paul's cousin's something or other came across it and sent it to us and said, and then we went, oh my God, why don't we get that blown up and frame it for Dad's 80th?
There's a
Kenton Street. Can you turn that way and usually go down there?
Oh, thank you.
Mum, where's Naughty Boy Island? What's Naughty Boy Island?
Naughty Boy Islands are there.
So pop it over here. It's definitely been.
Is it there?
No, it's there. Yeah, right there.
Is that where your house was?
No.
Because the driveway looks really.
No, that's not our house. Our house is more down here.
Yeah, she said it. It's probably like one of the ones.
Yeah, because that's the first street, second street. It's in between this gap here.
Nice to give
Mummy, which one is our house? Oh, there.
When you dance, feel the creeping up on you, so just dance. All the things I shouldn't do, but you dance. Ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. Okay, go.
Okay, Louise. You want to know how I met Grandpa?
Yep.
It was over 50 years ago, and it was at a party in South Brighton. I had gone there with a South Brighton friend I'd been overseas with.
Yep.
And we'd only been going out about 3 months, and we got engaged. And then about another 3 months later, we thought we were old enough, we were 25 and 27, to get married. And that was well over 50 years.
Do smack cam on everyone.
No, look, kiss.
Wait, pull Lena.
Come here.
Let's do it.
Come here.
No.
Come closer. Come closer.
Fuck you.
Why? Oh.